Yeah.
I'm working 9 to 5 for a little wealth. I guess I feel lucky, I don't kill myself. Sometimes I feel different like I'm someone else, but no one could judge me but my fucking self. So I plant my foot down, take a look around. I got music around, but I don't hear a sound. It ain't about that, my life is now on hold. I'm screaming fuck that, only 20 years old. And the shit I put up with, that's why I feel slow. Maybe it's because I don't do what I was told. Or when they say no, I say I'm ready to go. When they say it's a long way and I travel that road, don't sell your soul, that shit been sold. That's this empty hole that makes me so cold. People ask why I'm always so restless. Ah, fuck it, stop asking me so many questions. Like fucking this life, I don't like it, but that's why I pick up this pen and I keep on writing. Cause the second I give in, that's when I lose it. They say I failed again, I prove I can do it. I stand straight up, I'm not backing down. Cause even if I fall, I come right back around. I feel good then the negatives hit, and I question if I should die or keep on fighting. And I will keep on spitting with the energy I feel. With the sweat dripping, I climb over the hill and tear up those bills, get rid of these headaches. Keep on pushing, no matter what it takes. Some of you have the fucking audacity, but I'm so nasty. Stop fucking harassing me. I be spitting like I'm never done with it. Yeah, spitting like I'm in fucking love with it. Go. Like I'm down, like I'm drowning. I feel like the prince, but I miss the crowning. Cause when I got left, it feels like the final nail in my coffin. It's set, I'm a 22-year-old male, and I'm at the edge. My life is based on revenge. No one in particular, what the world sends. I'm at my wit's end, look at the world end. And look at burned to the ground on the money I spend. At the girls I tried to hook up with, the friends I lost, the family that backstabs, but at what cost? You say I can't see the big picture, but what's it mean in the end? When we all dead, who's blind then? Huh? I can't fathom the shit, can't handle this carnage, all this bullshit. No one sees how hard it is, I'm done with it. This is my final goodbye. I may have failed, but you can't say I didn't try.